Well, I'm back with another video. This next video, I know a lot of people don't like his music no more. We finna get in R. Kelly, Seem Like You Ready. I mean, bruh, R. Kelly is really the GOAT. I'm for real. No, take away what he did. I don't care what he did. If you make good music, you just make good music. You want to go back all the hits you done seen back in his time, guess what? He done wrote them and he done sung them. So when it comes down to mega hits, nobody can do it like R. Kelly. A lot of us would made out R. Kelly. I mean, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Before R. Kelly came, a lot of niggas wasn't eating coochie and all that. People wasn't fucking like they were fucking. R. Kelly made cool for us to do all this fucking the way we fucking. R. Kelly done that. Let's finna get to it. My bad for using it. Let's get Seem Like You Ready. Let's go. Hey, I told you, man, R. Kelly, man, he the GOAT, bro. He the greatest to ever do it. He always gonna be the king of R&B, and Mary J. gonna be always the queen of R&B. That's just fact. Boom, I put a stamp on it.
I can just hear it calling, calling me.
You mean? If you come from the 80s, 90s, early 2000s, you done made love off this song, R. Kelly, Your Body Calling Me. Guess what? Y'all lying. If y'all say no, y'all lying. R. Kelly or Keith Sweat? One of them.
Calling me.
Well, 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 we back with another video. If y'all new to the channel, y'all know what to do. Hit that like button, smash that subscribe button. We will see y'all on the next one. I'm out.